inside and low, ball four. Heathcott works a walk. In the final batter that McCormick will face. It's a 1-2 pitch, swinging a high fly ball. Left center field and deep. Left fielder Krill going over towards the fence. He looks up, and it's off the top of the fence. Waved around third is Heathcott, and he's gonna score. Tyler Austin wins the game for the Thunder. No sweep this weekend. The Thunder salvage one in a walk-off. 3-2 here in the bottom of the ninth inning.